This sucks.
I'll take you on. Come on, try me. This is a waste of my time. Let's find a path to the altar. Here they come! That's the end of that! We'll just have to do this. Is there really such a thing as the Stargod? Here they come! Those guys were no challenge at all.
Oh, come on. How are we supposed to deal with this?
Popping up like crazy. Here we go.
All right, let's get this over with.
This route, bad choice.
Remember, we're here for the booster oil, not the Star God.
Here they come!
Here they come, you bastards!
Just keep coming.
Come on, try me.
That's how you get it done.
Oh, come on. How are we supposed to deal with this?
Up like crazy.
I've had enough.
Come on, try me.
Jester!
Don't ever try to show off in front of me, you damn beast. Ah. This sucks.
This must be...
No monkeys living here, that's for sure.
What do you want? Trying to kick me out just because I like gadgets? Get out of here!
He's a strange one, too. By the looks of him, I'd say he was probably banished from Burkakwa Village, just like Filio.
Bring me a present, and I might let you in!
And the others went. Is there really such a thing as the Stargod? Challenge at all. Don't fall behind, okay? I'll take you on.
Remember, we're here for the booster oil, not the Stargod. This sucks. What's this?
A downed ship.
This looks like a Zerardian cruiser. Probably crashed here while on a tour of the Jurakan wilderness.
Datron.
Datron is the galaxy's top spaceship manufacturer. Kinda strange that it crashed. They're famous for their quality.
Zagrom!
Huh? What's that?
I just found it. Any ideas?
Looks like a freeze shot. It's a gun that'll freeze anything it shoots.
Wonder if it's still usable. Guess not. There's still some charge left, though.
Oh well. I doubt there's anyone on this planet who'd know how to fix that thing.
Yeah. That's a real shame.
Something about him bothers me.
We'll just have to do this. Here they come.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
Huh? Why did they even bother jumping us?
What can we do?
Here they go, the bastards.
That was a cinch. I think it might be this way.
Slacking off. Here they come, the bastards. Let's just leave it at that for now.
We'll just have to do this.
Ooh.
guys were no challenge at all.
This route, bad choice.
Popping up like crazy.
Aw, come on. How are we supposed to deal with this?
Making requests. I don't care one bit about that stupid village. And you can tell the chief I said so. Tell them they'd be plenty safe if they'd only had machines.
Ugh. Fine then.
Hmm? What's with you? Do you need something from me?
No. Nothing, really.
What? Is that...
No, it can't be.
I smell a gadget! Where is it?
Huh?
Whoa! That's a rare thing you've got there! That's a freeze shot, isn't it?
Huh? What? Oh, this. Well, yeah, but it's broken.
Broken? Then fix it! Don't let it go to waste! Poor thing, can't you feel its pain? Here, let me see. Ah! Ah! Rats! Glue! Where's my glue?
I wonder if it's okay.
Well, we've got nothing to lose, at least. Hey, can a freeze shot ice over rivers and stuff like that?
That should be a piece of cake. A good model could even freeze a waterfall.
Wow, that's cool.
You three, promise me one thing.
Huh?
No using machines for evil. Only use them to help people. Don't use them to hurt anyone! And that is my policy. Here you go!
Is it fixed?
Try it and see. Ah!
Sorry about that. You okay?
What did I tell you about hurting people? You gotta be more careful. Machines are for helping, not for hurting. Well, you're just starting out, so I guess I'll let this one slide. But from now on, watch where you point that thing! Anyway, there you go. You're all set. See you later.
Thanks a lot, Sherio.
See ya.
Machines aren't bad unless you misuse them. It's the users that makes the difference. I wonder if the chief will ever understand that.
She'll be in trouble if we don't hurry. Here they come.
Out of my way.
You think I'm gonna go easy?
the end of that.
There's something about this planet I just don't like. Come on, try me. Slacking off.
I'll take you on.
There they come, you bastards. Jumping us.
Don't fall behind, okay?
Come on, try me.
I'll take you on.
Over there!
Too easy.
They're getting tired of waiting for us. What a waste of time.
Even the Brokaqua villagers want this sacrifice stopped.
I'll take you on.
Jester!
free shot, there's only one thing to do.
Let's catch up with Lilica.
Huh? But he was just here. Look at them. What a couple of fools. It's me. We got held up in Jirika. No, I'm fine. Roger that. These Dorgan Goa losers will get us to our goal soon enough. Yeah. I'll call again when I'm done here. Later.
Zegram. That guy disappeared just when we need him. Okay?
Miri.
There's still time.
I thought I told you to stay away. This has nothing to do with you. Leave!
You know, though, don't you? Making this sacrifice won't change anything.
It's already decided. This is the way of the Brukakwa. We can't defy our laws.
Something is causing the problem in the village. If we can find the source, we can save the villagers. Please, Lilica, reconsider.
It's the Stargod.
Damn!
Stop!
If you're not gonna protect Miri, I will. What is that? Look out!
It's no use. I can't. Miri! I won't let you do it. I don't care how angry the Star God gets. Miri is my sister! That growl. I've heard it before. You all along! This is the true form of our precious Star God! You took my mother! You took everyone!
Lilica!
I won't let you!
Hey!
Kryan, you're here.
I'm never leaving your side. From now on, I won't let anyone take you away.
Kryan.
So, after all that, the Stargod turned out to be a beast, huh? And that's where all that dark fruit was coming from, too. Kinda gross, if you think about it.
Zegrum? When did you get here?
Treachery against the Stargod is unforgivable. Therefore, Lilica, we hereby banish you from the village.
Wait! That was no Stargod! It was just a beast! And the dark fruit...
Sit down, Kryan.
But the beast was behind the fruit, too!
I said sit down!
The chief knows full well. But the village needs to believe in the Stargod. Without the Stargod, we'll fall into total disorder.
I know, but...
Kryan. I appoint you head of the warriors in place of Lilica. Now you will be responsible for protecting our village.
Take care of the village. And my sister.
I will. Lilica. Please come back to us one day. Miri and I will be waiting.
Showed up, Zegrum. Where the heck were you when we needed you?
Oh, come on. Did you forget why we came here in the first place? Here.
What's this?
That's the booster oil. That's all I could get after gathering all the fire fruit in this forest. You can thank me anytime, folks.
Zegrum! This is great!
Jaster.
Lilica. What is it?
I was waiting for you. I'd like to come along, too. You are a valiant warrior, Jaster. If it weren't for you, I would have lost the most precious thing in my life. It's all thanks to you. I want to repay that debt somehow. Let me come with you.
Huh?
You really want to travel the galaxy with us?
Can I?
Well... Yeah. Of course you can. We'll head off into space. Together.
Huh.
Forgive me, Lilica.
It's all right. Lilica understands, Chief. She left the village, knowing what she must do.
So many civilizations take a wrong turn and die out. We've been running in place, afraid of change. Maybe it's time for us to move forward again. Lilica. Soak it all in. see what's going on in the galaxy, so you can tell us where to turn next. One day, you will return to us, and on that day, I shall leave everything in your hands. You will change the Bokakwa. No, you will change the entire planet. Go forth, Lilika, supreme warrior of the Bokakwa tribe.
Come back soon, my sister.
This is gonna be a long trip.
Yo, Jaster! The engine's running great now, thanks to you.
Now we can get to Zerard, finally!
Zerard? Why are we going there?
To renew our galactic travel visa.
Galactic travel visa?
It's a passport that lets you travel throughout the galaxy. When it expires, you are not allowed to visit other planets.
I'm a little embarrassed to say it, but the ship's visa has been expired for quite some time now. That's why we had to avoid docking at the Rosa spaceport and had to hide in the desert while we scouted you out.
Oh, I get it.
All right, scurvy dogs! Full speed ahead! Onward! To Zerard!
Aye, aye!